This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Joe Thum was a champion bowler that owned different bowling alleys in New York City starting in 1881 and going through the 19th century. He bowled to 1911. References: Carrot, Dean of Bowling, now a New Yorker, Brooklyn Daily Eagle, Brooklyn, New York, October 9, 1915, via Newspaperscom. Brooklyn, New York, November 14, 1894, via Newspaperscom.